Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Baixue's Chinese language learning program. Last time we talked about the difference between qiu zuo in Chinese. Today we will talk about the difference between jian and jian in Chinese. Okay, these two, the pronunciation are the same, but they have some different meaning and some same meaning. So let's see the difference between these two words, so we can use them correctly. Okay, let's see the first one, jian. This jian means choose, select, pick out, or pick up. So you can see the choose, you choose one from another, from others, or you select what you want, select something you want, or pick it out, pick up, pick out, I'm sorry. Okay, let's see some examples for 剪. The first one, 把最好的苹果剪出来, 最好, best, 苹果 means apple. 剪出来, 出来 means out, 剪 means pick, you mean pick out. So you can see this one, this is pick the best apple from the regular or not the best apple. This is have the choose or mean select or pick out. Okay, let's see another one, 剪要紧的说, 剪 means pick, select, choose. 要紧 means urgent, 说 means say, speak. 剪要紧的是 means you say something, pick something you think is very important to say, not say everything, just pick or select the very important or very urgent thing to say. Another thing, 我如果看见的话，我早就把它捡起来了。 我如果看见的话，我早就把它捡起来了。如果 if 看见 see notice 把它 is it 把 sentence 捡起来 means pick it up. So in this sentence, 捡 means pick it up. Something fall down on the floor or on the ground, you have to pick it up. So this is pick up. This 捡 pick up meaning will be the same as another 剪. We will talk about later, okay? Let's see another example. 挑肥拣瘦. 挑 means pick. 肥 means fat. 剪 means choose. A pick out. 瘦 means lean, a thin. Or you can say choose whichever is to one's advantage. It means you pick something you really want or pick something really good to you. This is 剪, it means you make a choice, choose something, select. Okay, let's see another 剪, they have the same pronunciation. 剪, this 剪 means pick up, collect, gather. Okay, let's see the example. 他捡起那本书递给我. Okay, 捡起那本书. 那本, that, 本 is a mirror word to 书. Book, 递给 means give it, pass to, give it to, 我, me, okay. He picked up the book and give it to me, pick up. See, this 剪 means pick up, means something, fall down, or just, you know, the book is far away from me, or just fall down on the ground, and pick it up. Or collect or gather. So, the example, 捡柴火, means gather. You pick up some, you know, 柴火 means firewood. You pick some firewood together. 捡柴火, or we can say 捡木头, pick up the woods. Okay, I hope I explained these two words, you mean clearly, and you can use these two words correctly, okay? 今天就到这里吧,谢谢,下次见咯。